Very impressive win here in this fatal four-way.
The Terror! The Prince! The Road Dog, Jesse James!
When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times.
Like they don't in other battles.
We have a team led by a real fan favorite in a match of epic proportions.
Oh my!
And the People's Champion is on the attack early, ready to satisfy the fans that love him so well.
I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win.
I can't believe I get paid for this.
Me either.
Regardless, everyone knows all there is to know about The Rock, so let's kick back and watch the legend in action.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
Road Dog is not someone to sleep on. He looks a bit off his game here. And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
Well, Mago, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
You said it, John. And I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? Smack.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
When this guy's on, look out.
He may not stop until that arm is broken.
Now back to the ring, displaying a wide range of offense here.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
It'll take a minor miracle to come back. This.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He's starting to feel it here.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two, three.
And there's the winning team. What a whirlwind.
Here are your